here at Home of Para Kids in Merrimack, raising money to help the homeless.
Gina Moorhauser posted these photos on our local Facebook page. She says her sons ran a lemonade stand with the help of a shark and a dinosaur, and even got the attention of the New Hampshire State Police. One trooper stopping by to get some lemonade, and Gina says, in all, her sons raised $207.75. So dinosaurs and humans, when you work together, see what can happen.
That's right. Awesome.